Hello, my name is Blake Zalkberg and I welcome you to yet another OFM product informational video. Today's video will be on our model 55107 quarter round utility table / telephone stand. And I also want to show you how easy this thing goes together. What you see here are the two pieces that this whole table takes. In addition, you'll have three screws that are also in my hand. Simply take the table out, fold open your base, take your tabletop, put it here, line your holes up, and you're good to go. What you'll notice, as I do here, simple thumb screws. We use thumb screws so that this table requires no tools for assembly. Simply take this, make sure your tabletop holes line up properly, and screw to tighten. You now see simply three screws and you're ready to go. This table provides a great option, not just as a telephone stand, but also for your other 55,000 series desks that are used as modular tables to create any shape in which you like. You will notice in some of our modular images, you will notice that these corner tables are used to help round off some of those desks so you have a nice clean look no matter what shape you decide to create. You will also notice on the model 55107 that there are leveling glides on all ends so that you can make sure that your table is going to be level with everything else in your room. The model 55107 has three sides, two of which are 24 inches deep. So in the event that you have those 24 inch deep tables, you can make sure you have a nice flush line throughout the office. The model 55107 is available in three beautiful colors. The maple that you see here, it's also available with a cherry top with the same silver base and a graphite top with a black base. This simple, easy model 55107 utility stand / telephone stand gives you a great option whether you're looking for something small to fit in a corner or something to help finish off your modular office. Thank you and have a great day.